Good morning, everybody. So, I am getting ready to do my second wallet, and I promised I would show it. So, here we go, and I know some of you already have yours done, and so. Cutting at 7 inches. First sheet. And 7 inches. Second sheet. Making sure, because of things I do, that they're the same, and they are. They line up, actually. When this is the slightest bit smaller, let me see. I did. It's the tiniest, tiniest bit off. I told you I do that kind of stuff, right? Let's check it again. Okay, 7 inches. Okay. Now for the score. So I'm going to score at 'm gonna go a little bit lower than 5, because this is going to be the front part, and this one, I have a little bit of trouble with this. This bag is too big for one thing, but even with that, it's just a little bit too tall in the front where it will come down, but it's just a little bit much. So I'm just gonna make it a little bit less than 5, just like an eighth of an inch. Less than 5. Okay. And so for my 1 inch, I'm going to do the same thing. It's still an inch. You can see here, there's an inch. If you can see there. And then I'm going to go to 11. And I'm going on that quarter over mark. Not quarter, eighth of an inch over mark. Okay. And then they fold. And I have to redo my other one. I'll show you why I have to redo it. My Velcro keeps coming off. And when it comes off, it does this. So my Velcro's not staying on. And it keeps doing that to this. So I'm gonna have to redo that one. And so I guess I will do magnets. I just gotta find my magnets. So this will be there. Okay, and I'm gonna do the same thing with this sheet. It's going to have the exact same measurements. 11 mark. And at the 11 mark. So it will go like that. Oh, that is not lining up. There it does. Maybe this one. Maybe that's not scored straight. Looks like it is. Ooh. Okay, let's get another sheet because definitely messed that up. So 7 inches. I don't know what I did. Make sure they're the same width, and they are. Maybe I'll just make sure I do this one. Perfect. Okay. Then I want to find my. This is on 7. And I'm going to find my halfway point. Which should be 3.5. And I'm gonna come up. Okay. gonna do three. And three. In the middle, nine nodes marks up. And I'm going to line these up. Okay. So now they're ready to be glued together. Not that way. This way. Okay. I think I'm getting ready to run out of glue on this one that's been working for me, of course. I don't like to get glue in the fold. And that score line. I don't know, I guess I always worry it's gonna mess that up. And just hold it, hold it, hold it. This theme is going to be birthdays. So, hopefully I can get a party in a wallet. Party in a wallet. Alright. Get the edges real good. Get on there. Get the edges. And I use the Crafter's Companion Multi-Purpose card for this. It's sturdy and good. And did anybody go back and watch the Sheena and Crafter's Companion yesterday? That was so good. She's going to be on every Wednesday. And I think she may end up being like the multimedia person. I'm not sure about that though, don't quote me on that. Not multimedia, mixed media. Okay. Now I gotta get my sides. Okay. So my sides need to be 1.5 inches wide. And 4 inches tall. Okay. 1.5 inches. And 4 inches. Okay. Now I need the score. Add 1/4 inch. Quarter inch. That's not 1/4 inch, that's 1/8 inch. There's 1/4 inch. And then 1/2 inch. On the bottom. Okay. I keep wanting to go to the 8-inch mark. 1/4 inch and 1/2 inch. Get my little scissors. These out. And I can take a little bit off here. Just to help it fold in a little nicely. I hope everybody's been having fun doing this. I missed that line big time. Okay. Just take a little bit off. And a little bit off. Make sure they're the same. And they are. I'm gonna fold this part in. So I'm going to do the bottoms first. I want it right up on the edge. Same with this one. It right up on the edge. That one keeps wiggling on me, I better check this one. Let's shift them a little bit too. Okay. Just give it time to dry. Okay, that should be good for those. Now, I need to do the sides. I should have burnished these matter. Up and up, and I'm gonna hold it where it lines up right on the edge again. And now this side. Ooh, I got the glue right there. Gonna line that right up. That one's staying nice. This is the harder part for me. And you gotta kind of do them both at the same time. So, but you can't really get in there. Just get it to grab. And then actually, that looks like it's doing pretty good. It looks pretty good inside. There it is. And remember last time I couldn't get the thing? So I gotta do it myself. Round it off. Okay. So my theme for this one is going to be birthdays. How long is this video? I'm going to go ahead and end it here, and then I will come back, and I will decorate the outside, and we will go from there. All right, if you like my channel, please hit the like and subscribe button. Thank you for joining me, and I hope you'll join me again. Bye-bye now.